shit the gravy boat. Sissy jewelry chart. That's a joke, ladies. You do take care of us, though. You do. It's amazing. It's amazing what y'all do.
For one of my favorite guilty pleasure movies, The Final Countdown. You know, with Kirk Douglas and Martin Sheen. 1980, USS Nimitz goes back in time and could potentially stop World War II from happening with the Japanese, United States involvement. Anyway, it's a great movie to check out. It's on Netflix while it's still streaming. We'll have the song of the day coming up in just a moment, as well as what's on TV tonight. A few reminders, though, of the nationwide community calendar for the weekend. Coming up tomorrow, Saturday night college football season 8 premiere, Georgia at Clemson, starts at 8 o'clock Eastern on ABC Family Channel. And Saturday Night Live repeat. Can you really call it Saturday Night Live if it's a repeat? Anyway, Justin Timberlake is the host, musical guest. That's at 10:30 on NBC Central Daylight Time. Coming up Sunday, the 2013 NHRA Mellow Yellow Drag Racing Series. U.S. Nationals from Lucas Oil Raceway in Indianapolis, Indiana is at 11 o'clock Eastern and 2 o'clock Eastern on ESPN2. The 2013 NASCAR Camping Wood Truck Series. Chevrolet Silverado 250 from the Canadian Tire Motorsport Park in Bowmanville, Canada is at 2 o'clock Eastern on Fox Speed. The 2013 IZOD IndyCar Series Grand Prix of Baltimore, Baltimore, Maryland, also at 2 o'clock Sunday on NBC Sports. The 2013 PGA Tour Deutsche Bank Championship third round from the TPC Boston in Norton! Massachusetts is at 3 o'clock Eastern on NBC. The 2013 NASCAR Sprint Cup Series, Advocare 500 from Atlanta Motor Speedway in Hampton, Georgia is at 7:30 Eastern on ESPN. And the ABC Fall Preview Special is on Sunday night at 7 on ABC. MDA Show of Strength Telethon at 9 on ABC. TV's Funniest of the Funniest is on 9 o'clock Eastern Time on NBC. And coming up Monday, let's see what I have for you. The Comedy Central special, the Comedy Central roast of James Franco, is at 10 o'clock on Comedy Central. I don't know about you, friends, but personally, I'm getting ready for the season premiere of Top Gear USA Tuesday night on the History Channel. Love that show. Those guys crack me up. I know a lot of people prefer the original British version, but personally, I like the American version. I've watched the British version. It's all right, but part of with the American version, I can relate to American traffic laws and so forth, but, you know, to each is their own. To each is their own. And trying to figure out what is going on with my Nook reader. It's been acting up ever since I dropped it at Hardee's a few weeks ago. For some reason, it's not charging like it should. Yeah, I can't get the charge indicator back up. Yeah, I guess I'll have to work on that a little bit later. Enough of my babbling. Let's see what's on television tonight, shall we? And then we'll play the song of the day for you on this Friday. Pull that down just a little bit more. Here's what's coming up on television tonight since I talk so long. Not a whole lot to pass along. Continuum Season 2 finale is at 10 o'clock Eastern on the Sci-Fi Channel. And Miss You Much Season 1 finale also at 10 o'clock tonight on VH1. That's it. That's all I've got. What's on TV tonight? There's not a whole lot to choose from. A lot more to choose throughout the weekend, but not a whole lot on tonight. Anyway, what do you say we play the song of the day? This one's going out to my good friend Steve, who's going through some difficult times in his marriage. And hope things work out for you, man. And this song, I know we talked about it last night at work briefly in passing while we were unpacking. This one's for you, my friend. It's Eric Clapton. The song is called Promises. And it is today's song of the day.
I don't care if you never come home. I don't mind if you just keep on roving away on a distant sea. 'Cause I don't love you when you don't love me. You cause a commotion when you come to town. You give them a smile and they melt. Having lovers and friends is all good and fine, but I don't like yours and you don't. Just let it be. I don't love you and you don't love me. I got a problem. Can you relate? I got a woman calling up hate. So what I want you to see, that I still love you, it just don't be. I got a problem, can you relate? I got a woman calling love pain. We made a vow, we'd always be friends. How could we know that promises end?
Clapton and Promises, wrapping up today's programming for First Cup on this, the 30th day of August, 2013. I'll be back again on Monday with a new week of programming, and hope you will tune in for those shows, as well as a live rendition of Joe's mixtape coming up on Sunday. My Nook is, let's see, I lost 1% of power. It rebooted. Got some system updates, and still not charging properly. But I think I've got a faulty recharge cable, and it's not making the full connection. Well, can't play with it right now. So I got a show to wrap up. As I said, join me for Joe's mixtape on Sunday, 2 o'clock Central Standard Time, and First Cup coming back on Monday. No one said life was going to be easy, my friends, but then nothing worthwhile ever is. Try and do what's right. I'll see you later, and remember, live long and prosper. The following program was produced by Joe Haffner. To hear more of my podcast, check out my website, tinyurl.com/Gunther's House. Gunther, go to the house.